गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द चैप्टर नंबर 7, द लास्ट लीफ, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर अ समरी विद यू. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर्स करेक्टर्स. जॉन्सी कैचेस निमोनिया. स्यू एंड जॉन्सी, टू यंग आर्टिस्ट्स, शेयर अ स्मॉल फ्लैट. दे हैड बिकम वेरी गुड इंटीमेट फ्रेंड्स इन अ शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. जॉन्सी कॉट निमोनिया इन नवंबर, वाज सीरियसली इल. शी वुड लाई इन हर बेड विदाउट मूविंग. शी कंटिन्यू टू गेज आउट ऑफ द विंडो. स्यू बिकेम वरीड व्हेन द डॉक्टर सेड दैट देर वॉज नो चेंज इन जॉन्सीज कंडीशन. वन डे ही आस्क्ड हर इफ देर वॉज समथिंग दैट वॉज वरिंग हर फ्रेंड. स्यू हैड नो आंसर. देन ही टोल्ड हर दैट इट सीम जॉन्सी हैड मेड अप हर माइंड दैट शी वॉज नॉट गोइंग टू गेट वेल, एंड इन दैट केस इज मेडिसिन वुड नॉट हेल्प हर. सो स्ट्रेंज फैंसीज देयर. स्यू ट्राइड हर बेस्ट टू इनकरेज जॉन्सी. वन डे शी हर्ड जॉन्सी विस्पर समथिंग. जॉन्सी वॉज लुकिंग आउट ऑफ द विंडो एंड वॉज सेइंग 12. आफ्टर सम टाइम शी विस्पर्ड 11, 10, 9, 8 एंड 7. सू एंशियसली लुकड आउट ऑफ द विंडो. शी कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड. शी लर्न दैट जॉन्सी वॉज काउंटिंग द लीव्स फॉलिंग फ्रॉम एन ओल्ड आईवी क्रीपर. आईवी इट्स अ नेम ऑफ द प्लांट, एंड क्रीपर द प्लांट दैट इट्स अ प्लांट दैट क्रीप्स ऑन अदर. Like a climbing halfway up the wall opposite the window. She was shocked to hear Jonesy say, "When the last one falls, I must go too." Sue called it nonsense. So there is one more character whose name is Berman. Sue was to paint an old miner, and the old Berman living on the ground floor was to be her model. Berman was a 60-year-old painter. His lifelong dream was to paint a masterpiece. Sue told him how Jonesy was convinced that she would die when the last leaf fell. Is she stupid? Berman called her friend silly and made fun of her. Sue did not like what she said. After a while, both tiptoed into Jonesy's room. Jonesy was sleeping. Sue and Berman saw that there was only one leaf on the creeper. Jonesy recovers of her illness, and Jonesy woke up the next morning. She was pleasant surprised to see one leaf still hanging on to the creeper. In spite of the fierce wind, she realized that God wanted her to live. "You won't die," said Sue. Jonesy smiled weakly. In a few days, she got better. So the last one is Berman's supreme sacrifice. One day Sue came and told Jonesy that Berman died of pneumonia and he had been ill for only 2 days. Then she pointed out to the last ivy leaf, asking her, "Didn't you wonder why it never fluttered or moved when the wind blew? That's Berman's masterpiece. Berman painted the leaf the night that last leaf fell." Actually, this story is about a person whose name is Jonesy, and she got ill, then she caught by the pneumonia, and she got hope from the painter whose name is Berman, and that person just created such a creation that was actually the artificial, but it has given the hope to the Jonesy, which had saved her life. I think you got the story. Thank you very much.